Hello children, welcome to Hindi class. We have learnt about flowers in EVS. Flowers are beautiful, flowers are pretty, flowers are colorful, flowers are fragrant. And there are so many flowers we know. So rose, sunflower, then shuflower, hibiscus, lotus, jasmine, so many flowers are there. Today we are going to learn these flowers' names in Hindi. Let's start. Gulab. Gulab means rose. Genda. Genda means marigold. Sonchampa. Sonchampa means champa. Bela. Bela means jasmine. Gudhal. Gudhal means hibiscus or shufla. Surajmukhi. Surajmukhi means sunflower. Kamal. Kamal means lotus. Tulip. Tulip means tulip. So children, open your Hindi Chitravali book page number 58 and go through these flowers' names. Bye. See you in the next class.